Thank you so much. Thank you for the introduction. First and foremost, congratulations to Steffi Green and Dr. Lucia. Doc and I go way back. I was virtually in every group that he ran at Greeley, and I can honestly say that I wouldn't be the same musician today without him. So thank you so much, and congratulations. Thank you so much for having me here tonight. It's an honor. I know a few people, and excited to see everyone again. Thank you for having me here to share my story. I'm gonna start right at the very beginning. I moved to Chappaqua in 2005 from Europe. I started my story at Bell in seventh grade in Ms. Harrison's ESL class. I shortly graduated from ESL because I was able to spell dog and cat. However, my skills at writing and reading about Fahrenheit 451 weren't as developed yet. Then came Greeley. Greeley was an incredible experience for me as a foreigner or foreign born. It was the penultimate high school experience. After I got to Greeley, I took advantage of every opportunity possible. And I now understand how valuable Greeley was by talking to my friends and learning about their high schools. And Greeley was an incredible place for me to start with my music. I'm a drummer, and I found my place in the music program. Freshman year, I joined as many groups as I possibly could. But that wasn't enough. So sophomore year, I decided to audition for the Manhattan School Music Pre-College for jazz. I got in, and that's where I attended every Saturday for junior and senior year from 9 to 5, learning about theory and composing and all that good stuff. Next, I got involved in the debate team. I was a proud peer leader my senior year, and I was also part of the inaugural class of senior experience, which there was about 20 of us then. I believe there are about 200% participants now. So that was great. And in addition, I was also a cashier at Mrs. Green's, a private math consultant, and I worked during the summers. I raised money for the Red Cross. So when junior year came around, it was very important for me to find a perfect fit in terms of college. I knew that I had interests in music, film, and entrepreneurship, and I wanted to explore those. So NYU would enable me to do that, being in and of the city. So I applied. I applied early decision 2 through the jazz program as a drummer, and I got accepted on my 18th birthday. And I was overcome with joy until I realized the financial burden that would come along with this decision. It was always tough. I have 2 younger brothers. My mom's a working nurse. And my dad having to lose his job right before school was supposed to start. So that's when I heard about the Horace Greeley Scholarship Fund. First and foremost, I want to say only a strong, caring community could create something as awesome as this fund. So thank you very much for that. I wanted to go to NYU because I knew that it would be the best for my skills and for my passions. So there was really no question to it. It was more about how to make it work. And the scholarship was essential in helping me get through school and help my family also focus on my brothers and not just me, and for me to focus on my studies instead of working a full-time job next to school. So when I got to NYU, I made sure to use every possible minute there to be productive. I became president of my dorm immediately. Then I got hired as an RA to cover my living costs junior and senior year. Next, I was working on professional film and television sets. And then during my senior year, I got to get my feet wet in entrepreneurship and start my venture Studio, which connects students and tutors on demand. It's somewhat of a peer tutoring marketplace that I kind of came up with at Greeley because I couldn't afford the tutors in the area. that was Greeley. I want to thank everyone in the room that's helped me get me to where I am today. I know there are a lot of recipients that would like to be in my place right now, and thank you, so I thank you on their behalf. I look forward to getting my hands dirty in the job hunt with my newly found skills at NYU in film, music, and entrepreneurship. And my biggest wish for the community is to grow and to become stronger and to help even students like myself realize their dreams and to give back, which is my number one priority. So I thank you, and this is for you. Thank you.